Encode your DNA. Define your genetic structure. Choose a genetic resilience. Choose your first style. Pick your main color. Choose your detail color. Pick a class. Commando, Deadeye. Commando, Cypher, Saboteur. Sentinel. Sats Commander. Deadeye. Deadeye chosen. That'll work. Here's somebody with a troubled past, drawn into the spotlight of a story that's already begun. We're already at a crossroads. Choosing a path in life is that fork in the road. But for you, it's not only a crossroad, but a choice. A reflection of your ki, the primal energy that flows through everything.
Let me introduce myself. I'm the light and bright side of you, or your inner voice to be precise, an echo of balance and consequence of your actions as you move forward.
That's right. Light is only for those having difficulty seeing what's in front of them. Sticking to the me first.
I'm surprised at the change of heart. I believe in putting yourself aside to help others.
You can't fight who you really...
You're trying to keep us in the dark here.
Guess left can be right sometimes. stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family, or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger. For it. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mute.
Ha!
The oil sludge is everywhere. To most, it only means death. But some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways. Hey, tough guy. At least someone wears pants. Look, an emergency box from the once was. A rare sight. Pipe looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! Time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ that they shed under distress. Bombs that affect the cellular coding strands of any living being when absorbed, including you. Toxanol built vessels called arks to save themselves from the impending doom. But was it too late? It is only from the flight logs of the single ark they left behind that we know other arks. There are few records of the chain of events that led to the big apocalypse eons ago, but it's clear the world wasn't prepared for how recklessly the Toxanol Corporation would make its mark on the world. Their rare earth mining and nuclear industries generated tons of waste, and without consideration for the future, they dumped it all in landfills until they ran out of space. That's when they made the big mistake. They began dumping the toxic waste in the surf just off the coast instead, assuming that it would sink and decay with time. And they were right, but no one was prepared for what was about to unfold. Once in the surf, the radiation interfered with the genetics of the wildlife and created bizarre mutations in their offspring. It had an inconceivable impact on biodiversity and the entire ecosystem. The world as they knew it crumbled as nature retaliated. It would never be the same again, and what remained of it became ours. Pew, pew is never a good thing. It's coming from behind that door. A warning label. The box looks like a potential brain melt.